Hi there, I'm Jacob Bandy, Product Marketing Specialist here at Bullard. Today we're going to do a short little video to show you how to install a shroud onto the HMXi. So first step to install the shrouds to the HMXi is you're going to take the shroud and you're going to see the trim on the shroud. So this is what's going to help create the seal between the helmet and the shroud. So you're going to start in the back of your helmet, you take the trim and you're going to start as close to these little pins as you can. You're going to stick it on and follow around the edge of the helmet. And just like that, you've attached your shroud to your HMXi.